Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out.
Get the crates. Good thinking.
Grab one and follow me.
Careful. I can't suspect a thing.
Just move forward, I didn't... It's all clear. The condenser's close. I'm feeling echoes coming from the rift.
This is too easy. I don't like it. Jody! Jody, what's happening?
Aiden, I need you. Ryan. If I'm not back in 15 minutes, just go without me.
You crazy? But Jody, we've done it. The base is destroyed. Let's get out of here while we still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close it.
No, it's too late, Jody. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that.
Hideout.
I need the explosives in the interrogation room.
Thank you. kills me, bitch. The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch! Years of work! All for nothing!
You didn't think I'd let you down, huh?
Boosters.
But the hole's breached. We're gonna drown.
We're not far from the surface. Maybe we can make it to the top alive.
Yeah. Sounds like a fucking good plan.
Fuck, I hate the cold. Sorry about your eye.
No, that's okay. You made the right choice. I would have done the same thing. You still angry with me?
No. I'm too cold to be angry.
Yeah, I never had time to tell you this, but I love you, Jody.
This is very romantic. Oh, we need some candles.
I wanted you to know, just in case we die here.
Right.
So how about you? Good night, Princess.
Is Nathan okay? When will I see him again?
Oh. I don't know, honey. He hasn't left his office in 3 days. He loved his wife and daughter more than anything in the world. But we can try again tomorrow, okay? Get some sleep.
What are you doing here? It's late. Go back to bed. What did you say?
It was so quick. Mommy couldn't do anything. But it didn't hurt.
Stop it, Jody.
It didn't hurt at all.
You hear me? Stop it right now.
We are here, Nathan. We're right by your side.
How am I? Laura.
We love you, darling. We'll always love you.
Talk to me again. Jody. Make them come back. Make them come back again.
I can't. They've gone.
Please. Don't leave me. Don't leave me. I miss them so much.
The active condenser in the Republic of Kazakhstan has been destroyed and the rift is now inaccessible.
We are now the only nation with access to the infoworld.
This situation opens up new strategic and military perspectives. And we're going to launch new programs to discover possible energy resources and develop military applications. We've already found ways of linking entities to human soldiers, and this is just the beginning. Now, this is more important than the race to space for developing nuclear capability. We have discovered a new world. A world for us to conquer. This is the beginning of a new era for our nation.
Pentagon top brass getting you down?
Ugh. Big boys and their new toys. I preferred to leave before barfing all over their carpet.
Yeah, we played our part in all of this.
I shouldn't have accepted that mission. I was only thinking about my freedom, and that was stupid.
So what are you gonna do now?
I don't know. I think I need some time to figure it out. Figure out what I really want. And what about you?
CIA has it all mapped out for me. Top tier, big car, golf meetings. I mean, I haven't given him an answer yet, but it's worth considering. Listen. Jody, I know it's been complicated between us, and I didn't always do the right thing. But maybe we could start again. You know, try and build something together. I mean, after all the stuff we've been through, maybe we could make it work.
I'm not ready. I think I need some time. I'm sorry, Ryan.
I understand. Well, whatever you do, just remember I'll always be there for you.
Ah, there you are. Nathan's looking for you. Come on, I'll take you to his office. Later, Ryan. Oh, you know what? I got a single malt in my office that needs sharing. Meet you in a few?
No, I don't think I...
Come on. Don't make me drink it alone. Waste of a good bottle. I'll tell you what, I'll find you, okay? This way, Jody. Some decisions are hard to make, huh, Jody?
Someone's always decided for me. It's time I make my own choices.
Just do what your heart tells you. Then you'll know you made the right decision. Here we are. Call me when you're done. I'll come pick you up.
Okay.
Whatever Nathan says, be careful.
Jody.
Oh, I'm so glad to see you safe.
I kept my part of the bargain. Now it's the CIA's turn.
As far as the CIA is concerned, you no longer exist. You're now Elizabeth North. A new identity, a new life. $500,000 for services rendered. That should help make a new start.
I'm starting a new life. I don't want anything that reminds me of the old one.
Before you go, there's one last thing I'd like to ask. When my wife and daughter disappeared in that accident 15 years ago. I wanted to die too. I cried a lot. Banging my head against the wall, trying to figure out why. Why them? Never being able to hold them again. It was like a wound that wouldn't heal.
But then you came along.
And I realized they were still here all the time, near me.
I just couldn't see.
The government gave me everything I needed to study the infra-world. They were interested in military applications. I was interested in seeing my family again. It's taken me some years, but I finally succeeded in creating this. Hello, my darlings. Helen. Laura. I miss you so much. To see them every day. Soon we'll be together. I'm working on a modified condenser that can communicate with souls of the infra-world. Speaking with the dead, Jody. Can you imagine?
What do you want from me?
I want you to help me talk to them. I want to hear their voices. I want to tell them what I'm doing. Until I finish my research, you're the only one that can do it.
Give me your hands.
Nathan, you're hurting us. You've got to let us go. Let us die.
You're lying. Helen didn't say that. You did.
You're keeping them here. They're being torn apart between two roles.
That's not true. You're lying. I know they want to be with me again. I know they want to be with me.
Nathan, I know how you feel.
You know nothing about how I feel! You hear me? Nothing!
Goodbye, Nathan. I hope you find peace.
Hi, Jody. Good to see you again. Well, you put us in a very difficult situation, you know that. We can't let you go. We can't kill you either. We don't know what you'll do on the other side. So there's only one appropriate solution. We inject you with a neural acid, which will put you in a permanent coma. exactly what we did with your mother.
A simple and elegant way to put an end to our collaboration.
Goodbye, Johnny. We will always be
grateful for your help.
Die anymore. No one will ever be separated again.
What are you talking about?
The containment field.
I'm going to deactivate it. The infraworld will spread through our dimension. Life and death united in one world.
It's not just souls on the other side.
I've beaten death, Jody! Everything's gonna be just fine!
You need to trust me.